expecting big things from God, but we don't give God nothing.
Come on now. That's what it is.
We don't give God a big prayer. We don't give God a big shout. We don't give God a big testimony. And Lord help me, we don't even give God big tithes.
Come on now. Yes, say so now.
But we wanted God to give us big blessings.
Jesus.
Can I talk about it? Yes. We want God to give us big miracles.
Yes.
Big healings. Big everything.
Come on now.
You a big God, so I expect big.
Jesus.
But guess what? God says you a big boy, you a big girl, I expect big out of you.
Come on now.
For the word of God said, I'm coming to me on empty hands. You want me to do something for you? Do something for me.
Come on now. Amen. Amen.
He said, I created you what? In my own image.
Yes.
And if I can do big,
say
guess
so.
What?
Come you on. Can you big. Can do big.
All God's children can do what?
Big. Yes.
There's nothing small about the power of God.
Yes.
There's nothing small about the child of God. We make ourselves small. Why? Because of our unbelief.
Yes. Jesus.
The disciple says, Jesus. I see that you did this and you did that. I see how you spoke to the fig tree and spoke in the fig tree with it. Lord God, why can't we do these things? He says, the old man of little faith. He says, I created you to have dominion.
Yes. Yes.
Can anybody tell me what dominion means? I can't hear you.
You got power over something.
Power. I created you and I gave you dominion.
Amen.
Forget about Adam and Eve. That sin has already been abolished. I never took the dominion away from the sea.
Come on now.
Matter of fact, I gave the sea back when I came to Abraham and told him he would be the father of all nations and all his seed and next generation shall even be blessed. And they that blesses you shall be blessed and they that bless you shall be cursed. I gave back the dominion. So why haven't we took a hold of the dominion? Think about this thing. We have the power and the authority to change the mindset of our own enemy.
How do I do that?
First of all, the word of God says that love covers a multitude of sin.
Yes.
The secrets are there. Amen.